burden that grows on you about how to get your confidence back and how to find your game is a tough thing. So the U.S. men's team starting 0-4 and desperately wanting to turn things around. The reality is they've run the table, but they've got nothing but stiff competition after their game against France. They could still qualify for the medal round. I think four losses is still...